And Lindy Free is out and about.
What if she's hanging out with Legos?
I don't know. Where is Lindy this morning?
Lindy, I'm guessing, yeah, there she is.
We're having so much fun here down at the Children's Hospital, and they're doing such important work here. So I'm here with Saifa Kooner, and she is the president and CEO of the Alberta Children's Hospital Foundation. Thanks for joining us.
Great. It's great to have you here, and yeah, it's great to be in this amazing hospital celebrating our three-day radiothon.
Yeah, and just the energy here and the families. It's just such a wonderful event, helping so many families. So what exactly is this radiothon for, and who's involved?
So this is the Country 105 Caring for Kids Radiothon. We hold it every year in February, and it runs for 3 days. And it really is our opportunity to allow the community to come in and get a glimpse of what happens inside these four walls each and every day. We have volunteers that man the phones, and so we invite the community to make donations and hear the amazing stories of patients and families that are cared for every day here at the Alberta Children's Hospital.
And some of the stories are quite amazing. You guys are essentially, you're saving lives of children. What could be more important than that? How much do families rely on this service?
I mean, we always say that the Alberta Children's Hospital is the best place you never want to have to go to, but thousands of children and families rely on this facility. We see 87,000 children each and every year. And the next 3 days, we're already into the second day, you're hearing stories, but just a few of those stories of very courageous and brave children and families that, honestly, without this facility, life would be very different for them. So not only are we saving their lives, but we're giving them good quality of life and making such a difference in the kind of future that they have ahead of them.
Awesome. Such an awesome cause. So we have some, obviously, some radio stations here, as well as us, of course. So stay with us, because coming up, we're going to talk to one of these families that use the service. We're going to see how important this is to them. And we're also going to talk to a volunteer, because volunteers are super important for this as well. So stay with us, guys. Thanks.
Excellent. Thank you very much.